the police, and everyone knows how much we love our frontline police. But when you have the leadership of the police department releasing a subpoena to the media before they release it to the mayor, you wonder why we need a change at the top? That's one of the reasons we need a change. I'm very disappointed that they'd release this to the Toronto Star and some other media outlets. But again, maybe it's a little payback, in my opinion. That's my opinion.
Payback for what?
Anyways, it's a little payback. You know exactly what I'm talking about. So it's disappointing, again, that the police chief, in my opinion, would condone this behavior from his own department. That's his opinion. You want someone to spend money? Olivia Chow has the highest expense account when she was a councillor and his MP. John Tory, the first thing he did when he came down to Queen's Park, he voted himself a $40,000 increase. So if you want someone that's going to go and get their hands in the cookie jar like the other two candidates, you vote for them. You want someone to respect the taxpayers, you vote for Rob Ford. So if the mayor comes in, he lowers their office expense account. So they mysteriously create a general expense account for the constituency office, and a couple of councillors spent $85,000 on top of that. It is absolutely, it's ridiculous that they get away with this. And the reason they get away with it is because they took the powers away from the mayor. But I can assure you, you want accountability? You vote for Rob Ford on October 27th, you'll get accountability. He'll make sure that we roll back the millions of dollars that all the councillors have their hands in the piggy bank of the taxpayers, and we're going to keep respecting the taxpayers.